Hanuman Mandir on Hillside Avenue celebrating the 9 days of Navratri. We pray to the goddesses, we do candles to offer to the goddess, we offer her sweets, we do garbas and ras, non-stop music, full of fun. We are going round the goddess, all the 9 goddesses. I've been dancing garba ras and attending Navratri all my life. My parents always took me to all these events. It's only once a year, so everybody wants to make the most of it. It is very important to keep this tradition in the community because this signifies our deep-rooted culture. And I strongly believe that kids nowadays should always learn everything about our roots. I love doing the garba ras and paying my respects to the goddess and praying her to take out all the evil that is inside me and help me be a better person and help everybody else around me as well.